Okay, so today we're going to talk about how you do not install drain pipe.
Okay, that's what we're looking at here. We had a blocked line and we tried to flush it with a hydrojet machine. It ran into a wall that we could not pass. So we started doing some digging and this is what we found. That is absolutely insane and there's just no reason for that, none. So there's no one to call about this and ask them why. So I guess we're gonna go ahead and fix it ourselves.